On Bitrise, we use environment variables, Env Vars for short, pass some kind of information or data to your Bitrise build or from one step to another. In today's episode, we will discuss Env Vars and secret Env Vars on Bitrise, the difference between them, and how you can set them in the workflow editor. Let's start with Env Vars. An Env Var has a key and a corresponding value. You can add them in the Env Vars tab of your workflow editor. This tab is a collection of all the environment variables set up for your app. Let's see how to add an Env Var. Go to your build workflow editor and click the Env Vars tab. As you can see, there is a section for app Env Vars. This means that the environment variables listed here will be available in all the builds of your app. If you scroll down a bit, you can see workflow specific Env Vars. If you set an Env Var for a specific workflow, this variable will be only used for that particular workflow and nowhere else in your app. On the Env Vars tab, you can see some Env Vars already. These have been generated by a project scanner when the app was added to Bitrise. You can extend this list by manually adding a new Env Var. Click Add New, then enter a key and a value. You can delete an Env Var by clicking the ellipses and then clicking Delete. The Replace Variables and Inputs toggle serves a very specific purpose. You can use environment variables as input values in steps, and if this toggle is switched on, it means that in those cases, the value of the environment variable is passed on to the step input. If it is switched off, the input will use the key of the environment variable as a string. Okay, now that you have registered a new environment variable, you might want to use it in one of your workflow steps. Let's see how to insert it. Go to your Workflows tab and select the workflow, then click the step where you wish to use the Env Var. Click the input field and then the insert variable button on the right. This brings up a pop-up window where you can search for the registered Env Var. Click it, and now it's available in the step. Please note, the list in the insert variable window displays all the available Env Vars you have set in the Env Vars tab and those that are exposed by either the Bitrise CLI or by bitrise.io. One thing to keep in mind, we strongly recommend not to add any confidential information to environment variables, since any Env Var you set here will be visible along with its value in the build logs and accessible for team members. Env Vars are also fully exposed in builds triggered by pull requests, so you should not add any sensitive information to Env Vars. But where can you add them? The answer is secrets. A secret is a special type of environment variable that holds sensitive information. For example, credentials, email addresses, or API tokens in encrypted format, so no private information is exposed in build logs. Some step input fields definitely require sensitive information. These are marked with a yellow sensitive label. These inputs must be defined with the help of secret Env Vars and not with Env Vars. You can, of course, use secrets with any input, even if they are not marked as sensitive. However, if they are marked as sensitive, you must use secrets. Let's see how to set a secret Env Var. Go to the Secrets tab, and add the secret key and value, then click Save. If you click the Edit button, you can make the secret protected. Note that if you click this button, neither you nor anybody else with access to the app can unlock, edit, or check the value again. This is what protected means. You can still delete it though, through the edit button. In this case, the whole secret gets deleted, not just its value. Once you start a build, our Bitrise CLI automatically filters your secret Env Vars and prints redacted with new lines after the key, so that the secret Env Vars are not visible in the build log. This applies to both private and public apps. This brings us to the final topic, which is public apps and secrets. In general, any information is exposed in the build logs of public apps. Therefore, if you wish to keep passwords, IDs or tokens hidden in your public app, make sure you add those secrets. And there you have it. If you wish to read up more on secrets and Env Vars, please visit our builds and Bitrise CLI sections in Dev Center. If you have questions, please leave us a comment below, and if you liked the video, give us a thumbs up. See you in the next one.